I don't know how the insides of my cell phone actually are working, but I do know it's working, right?